nothing. To get us started, can we get a suggestion of somewhere you might be stuck?
Traffic.
Traffic?
I think we did. Did we do traffic?
Mount Everest. Sorry. Well, there was another. You said refrigerator. Okay, refrigerator.
We need more.
Thank you guys for all of your help.
Okay, you know it wasn't my night to close, alright? I don't
close
on Tuesdays, so obviously I don't have the keys to the fridge.
You don't have to do this shit right now, okay?
You didn't call me.
No, I put you in charge.
I'm not going to be in charge of anything, obviously. We would have been out of the restaurant. We would have been home by now.
Spikes to come out
of
the semen.
Do you want to see my treasure? Because I sure don't want to fucking show you.
Whatever you want is a jacket. It's cold in here.
Well, I'm sorry. You should be more robust.
Hey, look, his mom is in a hospital right now. Okay? You can just take it down a notch.
Thank you.
All right? I guess nobody even cares that, like, my girlfriend and I were supposed to see The Dark Knight tonight.
Dude, you should have seen
nobody care?
Years ago, man.
Look, I'm getting into a lot of new stuff with her. One of those is old movies that I never saw.
It's not that old either, so... I can't feel bad for everyone, okay? I have to feel about bad for me, okay? For once in my life, I have to not manage everyone, I have to manage myself, all right? We're in a crisis, and I'm looking out for me right now.
Hello?
There's no one.
If you're out there, we're stuck. There isn't a keyhole.
Wait, is that Lorelai?
What?
Lorelai!
Lorelai?
Hey, Lorelai!
Now she's gotta go.
She'd see us with the transparent door.
Fucking Lorelai, I should have fired her. Guys, it's more than just coins.
What do you mean it's more than just coins?
It's the Olive Garden secret recipe.
For breadsticks?
For breadsticks. For ranch, for Caesar, forgetting...
I thought it didn't exist anymore.
Forgetting romaine lettuce that doesn't have whatever the disease that...
What's the code?
I just opened it, you dingus.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh, this is...
Wait, you fucking sneak?
No. I'm just saying.
I don't trust you anymore.
Why? You might die in here. Let us at least read the recipe.
I'm not gonna die.
I'm gonna die a virgin in here, okay? You want me to tell you? Okay, it was a big night because, you know, we weren't just gonna see The Dark Knight. We were gonna see it at her place because, you know, it's not in theaters anymore, but, you know, and she was, like, really giving me vibes that this was the night.
How many times did you get those vibes?
From her, like, this is, like, she's been giving me vibes all week, okay? She's been visiting me at work. You guys seen her?
Yeah, I have, and I'm trying to write you up.
Write him up?
Yeah, it's not, you're not allowed to fraternize at work. You guys, I don't want to be the bad guy, okay? I'm trying to let you in on my cool secrets.
Yeah.
And you guys are just like punishing me, all right? We're in this together.
Well,
and I know I said that I'm here for myself.
Well, why don't you just be here for my mother, right? Like, we can take those secrets, we can start our own Olive Garden, but we don't have to call it Olive Garden, we can call it Parmalive Garden. or we can call it Parmesan Garden, or something like that. And then I can get enough money, I can raise it for my mother, we can get her, she wouldn't be dying.
Oh, when you make me manager, I'd get you, like, laid so quickly.
That's disgusting. Guys, that's also not how it works.
You get laid all the time, talking about it earlier.
I get laid because I'm well organized. You don't get to read that, okay? You get one thing. We're going to each take one. Okay, you get the Pomodoro. You get Caesar.
I'm not going to be just a Pomodoro shop.
Well, that's why if we get out of this, we have to stick together because we need all three sauces to make it. That's just what I read in the manual. Maybe I have my head up my ass.
All right, I'm for it. Yeah. All together.
You won't read my secrets anymore. Fine, you can read my secrets, but you have to tell me your secrets. He told us a secret.
I didn't think it was a secret. I thought it was obvious.
I thought you might have gotten, I don't know, had pulled.
pulled it out at some point.
Pulled it out?
No, I mean like pulled, like got, pulled it all out,
yeah.
You know? Like,
I just didn't know if you were talking about a move or
no,
something.
No, 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 I don't know. I hadn't thought about your sex life.
Well, I do every day.
Okay, fine. I fucked the cat after I ran it because I wanted to see
what?
What?
Yeah, that's,
see,
it. That's not a thought experiment. That's a real fuck.
That was, I did.
Why are all our secrets related to sex? I don't have sex. I do it privately. Well, I do have sex, but I do it privately.
Isn't all sex private?
Is what sex?
Isn't all sex private?
Not when it's all out and about. What does that even mean? Like now, all right? All of our shit's out and about. And I'm... Should we have sex?
We're in a freezer.
I know.
What? That's...
We're cold. Bodies are pulsating.
Well, we got to have sex for a while.
I saw this in the movie. I think, I don't know who the actor was. I think it was the Rocky guy. He had sex.
No.
In a car, he was on an Avalon.
Yeah, but it was...
Okay, it was Mount Everest.
But we're all straight, right?
I think so. I mean, I guess I haven't had straight sex yet.
I guess I haven't had gay sex.
I think we should do him a favor.
No.
Dude.
That's very unprofessional.
I'm still your manager.
Maybe you guys go and I'll look the other way. I'm just gonna be packing more sauce. Whatever happens. I won't write about it in my captain's log.
I'm not sure if... Okay, they're off. They're off, okay.
They're off. What's up? I mean,
that's
fine.
I don't want to die a virgin and things look like...
Guys, we're not gonna die.
How do you know that, Ron? How do you seriously know that?
Because, I mean, it's not... It's cold, but it's not... Super duper cold. Like, I don't know. We could huddle. We could just huddle. We could put our pant clothes on and huddle.
Yeah. Okay. I'm getting cold anyways.
I hope I didn't cock block you or did though, didn't I?
Look, guys. We don't. This never happened.
That's for fucking sure.
This is like the least weird thing you guys have done. You guys are fucking cats.
Done. Yeah, but you? I'm not judging. Let's stop judging each other for once. Okay? I'll stop.
I'm not judging.
I'm not leaving any of this in the performance reviews.
You serious?
Yeah, I won't.
Clean slate?
Clean as this can be.
Well, guess what? When we have Parmesan Olive Garden, there won't be
like
reviews.
Name.
Well, we can change it later. There won't be any reviews, okay? We won't be judging each other.
Come on, just cuddle.
Come on, it's an order.
We'll have a makeshift line. Yeah. We'll be good to other people.
Free refills.
Yeah.
And I'll be better to you guys.
That's right.
I know I've been a bad manager.
We'll start a palm olive lead.
You know,
bringing the children.
My own shit.
I need to try focusing on sex. I think I need to focus on myself.
And like,
it's kind of weird how much I taste about sex. It's kind of weird.
And I'm
not
gonna like throw the sauce around.
Maybe I
go through.
Maybe I should explore myself a little bit more.
And I'm gonna let you have sex at work if that's what you want.
I'm not